What a night, an emotional night for many of us, I'm sure. Emotional night as we've done our bit to save live comedy. And how much money have we raised? I mean, and you're responsible for the single pound on the end of this number.
Should we do a little... little
drum roll with your feet.
That's it. Yeah. The total that we have raised over the last two shows is £8,441.
How about that?
Thank you to Zoom. Thanks, guys. You've stuck through. I mean, it's a fucking long show, eh?
A long night. A long night tonight, but we've done our bit to contribute to comedy's iron lung being kept on for a whole extra week. I think...
And thank you to you, Al, because this is Al's last one. He's just done these two.
Yeah,
it's his last one. Give it up for Al Murray.
It's been my pleasure to be involved.
And actually, the Clapham Grand asked us all who, if we could stand on stage with, who would we stand on stage with? And you said Steve Martin,
yes.
So on behalf of Ali at the Clapham Grand, we have a present for you.
Oh, magnificent. Oh,
thank you, Al. I contacted Al through Twitter to see if he'd do this. He said yes immediately. There was no hesitation. And because of Al, all the other comedians said yes as well. So it's actually thank you to you.
It's all down to me, really. I am amazing. And if it weren't for me being so fucking wonderful, none of this would be happening. So thanks for bringing that to everyone's attention, Jayde. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you to the venue. Thank you to all of the tech.
Steve.
This show wouldn't happen with just us. This whole thing is them. And so thank you to Ali and all the other people and Amy who've been looking after us. And thank you to you for coming out at such short notice as well.
And next week we have Ed Byrne, Jen Brister, Kane Brown, Lost Voice Guys, Sakisa Boswick-Barnes, Sarah Keyworth, Catherine Bohart, The Scummy Mummies, Glenn Wool, Tony Law, Huge Davis, Desiree Birch, James Acaster, Tim Vine, Felicity Warden, Diane Chorley. Oh!
And to finish the show off, we thought we'd have a little song. However, there are some rules about singing. We're not allowed. So I would like you to all join us all in a choired hum of this song. No singing.
Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse.
Not allowed to sing.
When you're chewing on life's gristle, that grumble, give a whistle.
You ready?
And this'll help things turn out for the best.
Zoom, join in with us.
And always look on the bright side of life.
Thank you very much. Always thanks for helping us save live comedy.
Good night.
This has been Al Murray.
This has been Jayde Adams.
Jolly rotten. There's something
good night, everyone.
And that's to learn to smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle. That's the thing. Ain't always look on the bright side of life. Come on. Always look on the bright side of life. Quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain.
Come on, guys.
With
it's a fucking balloon drop. It's 11 o'clock. It's Sunday.
Give the audience a grin. Enjoy it. It's your last chance of the hour.
All together
so
now.
Always look on the bright
stop singing!
Life's
a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true.